Distraction. We are moving vital supplies to one of our outlying cells. Kruger Sec needs to be kept away from the area in the meantime. Can you assist?
Yeah, I'll fucking... runner. I'm waiting here. All right, good that you're here. I wasn't sure this was gonna work. Still aren't. But my butt is on the line here, you understand? My boss won't be happy if he finds out I'm doing this. But what can the old bastard do, huh? I'm gunning for him, and you're gonna help me. But stay out of sight when you go to deliver this. If security catches you, it's game over.
Stay out of sight.
I didn't think it was the greatest idea to use a runner, but all is well that ends well, right? With this, we can't lose.
Thank you.
I require your assistance.
I happen to have a package that needs to be delivered to an associate of mine without any alarms raised by Kruger Sec. It wouldn't look good for her to be seen fraternizing with runners. You will, of course, be paid.
Avoid being seen at all costs.
I honestly never expected to see you again.
It's been a while, hasn't it, Faith? Ours was one of the few honest conversations I've ever had. What happened to you?
I screwed up. They put me away, and now I'm out.
And you're also the main topic at a great many cocktail parties. Kruger hates you and your kind.
The feeling's mutual. What can I help you with, Beatrix?
Well, since we last met, I've gotten married. A corporate union. His name is Peter Bryson.
And you had no say in this?
It was a board decision. An attempt to further unify Bryson Industries and Cascadia Logistics.
But that's crazy.
Well, it's my reality. And I would be okay with it, duty and all. But...
You're scared.
Peter likes to argue with his fists.
Want me to break his wrists?
Tempting. But no. I want to divorce him, and I think I know a way. Rumor has it that he's sleeping with Aurora Le Pen Tanner. An affair like that would be cause enough.
But you need proof.
Yes. If you could plant these bugs at the locations I'll send you, I'm sure I could get enough for the board to annul the marriage.
I'll do it. Send me the locations.
I will. Thanks, Faith. I'll owe you one. A big one.
Faith, the first bug should be placed at his favorite restaurant. You need to watch out for Kruger Sec patrols. Most places around here are pretty heavily guarded due to the bombings lately. Faith can easily beat up at least 10 Kruger Sec. Maybe even 20. Kuma says she's the best fighter he knows. Wait, who's this?
Just spotted that runner.
I'm Plastic. And you're Peter Block. Aaron is a Cascadian logistics, married to Peter Bryson.
Not for much longer, I hope. The restaurant has an outside terrace where Peter usually sits. Place the bug there.
Placing the first bug.
Next place is his little hideaway apartment. I know he takes her there all the time. What is this all about? Who are you again? I told you already. I'm Plastic. Faith is my friend. Well, Plastic, my husband is an abusive, ego-tripping cheat, and I want to divorce him. So why don't you? Faith is helping me by planting these bugs. Oh. Okay. There's a balcony right outside the bedroom. Plant the bug there. You want to listen to him sleeping? Not exactly, Plastic. His mistress will be there too. Oh, shut up, Kuma.
Okay. The second bug is in place. Where to next?
His office. I've sent you the location. So much for doing this.
This is Control. An enforcer team has been dispatched.
The Bryson office has some advanced security systems in place. The bug is undetectable. The salesman said so. The bug might be, but Faith isn't. Expect some company when you're there, Faith.
That's it. All done.
And the alert has been triggered. You should get away from there.
Hope you get what you need, Beatrix.
I'm sure I will. Thanks again, Faith.
Dad, right? I'm so sorry.